So here in this question, we have been asked about the radish and the bean root.